French. Alright, we'll try it on normal. Hello.
Get down here, Merc.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Ooh, level 7. Warming up, yay. Oh, is there, barrels in here? Okay.
Where I can see him.
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot.
Go ahead. Enough of this.
You soldier operator?
Was never in doubt.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Nope. It's over. Let's go.
I don't remember seeing grenades in the demo.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Like you're next. Not bad.
This way.
What?
Not so fast. We've got company. Think you can stop me?
Let's go.
soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
All right. What am I waiting for? Covered MP with the Mako shard. Tough to Phoenix down. That's important.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Woo! Eric joined the party.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. How'd you like that?
Let's go.
Wait, other way.
We have here
a laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers, then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey,
just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Okay? I'm glad that's over with. And we're almost at our objective. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? You don't look so good. Take care of him. Put your feet up. Get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
I'm counting on you.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this.
First class doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your... Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Demarco in here. Hurry it up! fell in, we sink right down to the bottom. To the planet's core.
No. It's over.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
I did 30 minutes in the demo, so I'll try 20 minutes here.
Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
It's on you.
Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Heal up.
hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
You turn a tail on me, Merc!
No escape. Bingo! Focus on that core!
Oh, now he remembers! Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time! It's my time to shine!
Or go down in flames. Damn it!
Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance! Give it everything you've got! Trying to run.
Ooh, gotta love it. Ain't no pain.
Where do you think you're going? Just fight. Adapt. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris! Time to burn.
About damn time! We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so!
Strike now, before it fires again!
Bring it home!
Let's do this.
Yeah!
Heal up and regroup. Gotta heal up. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Fire in one off! I ain't going down fighting this goddamn scorpion!
Quicker, we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
We gotta time our attack just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. And regroup. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
Need to do something about these wounds. Yourself up. There goes another.
Thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
It's easier than that.
Tough, but doable.
Going this way?
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Screw myself over.
Time.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
About to get rid of
fire.
Ether.
Sir.
couldn't. Believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
That was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Woo.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Oh, it's me.
Gotta do something about that, and soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
Yay.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
Sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home.
Regroup the train!
Freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
The ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
What if the trains have stopped?
Wait, wait.
Can I go this way? No.
More trains to run.
Walk out there.
Don't worry. We'll get you looked at soon enough. Pretty sure the guys from Houston are on their way.
Station's intact.
Could it be? But then... Wait! You with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Clown. So many things would be lost. Your hometown burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world. Which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry. It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Is that where I came from? That looks like where I came from. Can't do anything here.
Dean, the station's right there.
You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once.
Well, can't go this way.
I'll never forget that noise.
An evacuation order has been
everything was silent.
The vicinity of the Sector 8 expressway.
Shooting for the station?
You are advised.
Take the alley and climb up to the roof of that building at the end, and you're practically there.
If you make it that far.
Ongoing fire. Many homes are at risk.
Just breathe.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires.
Man,
many homes
what
are
a mess.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Second Street Expressway. You are advised.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
I'm just gonna let this music play.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Help me!
Drop your weapon!
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you.
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Oh my god, that's crazy. The earth is over that one. Exploring.
All clear. Show me your hands!
So long. You're done. Nothing to it.
Target sighted! I repeat,
Going to take a break and I will be back soon.